So I was in town today and I come across this really good deal. These were on a clip strip for 10 bucks and they are these Sylvania. I don't know if you can see it written across there. It's called Sylvania Dotted Linear Swivels. And what they do is this moves just 90 degrees, just enough that we could, you know, but when you touch two dots, it comes on, goes off. Oops. It's hard to do in the camera. But, and, well, and here's the thing is it even swivels when it's on. So you can kind of direct it where you want. The reason that they were on sale is they're supposed to come with Velcro or magnetic strips. I got 5 of these and only got 2 sets of Velcro and 2 sets of magnet strips. Hello, it's going in the barn. I'm going to put Velcro on the back of them so we can stick them anywhere. And I've got that big long strip kind so that when you hit, you don't miss. But yeah, I'm going to do that. And we're going to have lights in our barn. But anyway, okay, so for the great deal, these are, I don't know if I said it. They were supposed to be like $9.90 something. I got them for $1.52. So what I normally would spend on a cheap flashlight, which is about 10 bucks, I got 5 of these LED linear lights. I'll take you in tonight and see how much they really light up or if they're just going to be good to like make sure we have a path or not. But anyway, AAA batteries. Okay, so 5 lights. At least that would be lights for the barn. Okay, yep, we're here in the garden. However, this is not what we're dealing with. That's closed down, whatever. We are doing this. Now it looks rickety right now because it's not done. I'm getting ready to dig some holes, but this is the trellis system that is going into place. And you can see none of it's tightened down. I don't have any of it screwed down. It's like blowing in the wind. But this is going to have a bar across it and it raises up and down as things grow. It will have ropes that come down off the top pole so that the plant can actually vine up it. These are going to be set in the ground, which is what I am doing today. But I don't want to get out here with a measuring stick, make it all square, and then have things not work. So I'm going to set up my little frame, which is topping that. I'm going to drop them one cinder block at a time and make sure that where I dig the hole for the second one is appropriate. So I'm going to start right here. I'm pretty sure this is where I want it. I'm going to get a feel for the height. I'm going to go ahead and put the other two in place and kind of get the feel for it. It'll be right here. We could actually do a raised bed right there if we wanted. Honestly, I think I'm just going to have RJ come out here and hit it with the tiller. And that's how we're going to start.
Okay, guys.
I am super proud of it. Everything is level, and like if I stand right here, I think that leg is a little crooked, but then if I shift over here, it's like, well, that one over there might be a little crooked, so I'm not really sure. It's gonna work. It is secure, and I'm good with it. So everything is tightened up and square. It's not going anywhere. Tomorrow, now remember, it's gonna be a tunnel, so this will be solar dirt. I mean, it's just going to be dirt. I'm not going to put any chips or anything down. I am going to solar the whole thing, so there'll be dirt to go through there. We're going to put down the wool tomorrow, get this stuff off of it. That's my old trellis system. Pull up those 2 T-posts because those markers just aren't working for me. And the other thing that I don't know if I've addressed or not, is when I started shooting video, I was going to put it down here, but I don't know why, I just decided against it. I even got one of the holes dug right here, and then I was like, no. I don't know why. I really wanted it at the head of the garden, and then this year, for some reason, I just didn't want it there because the vines took over and all this stuff. But you know what? Now that I'm doing it properly, and I have a sturdy trellis for it, maybe the vines won't take over because they'll be growing up. Now, the only thing left to do is in the spring, I come out here and wherever I plant my plants, I tie a string there, like some jute, wrap it around that bar and then down. And then if this needs to rise up, you lower it and raise it as the plant grows. So wherever it would need like the support or whatever. So it's an awesome little thing. It's concreted in the ground. The PVC pipe is protecting the conduit so that water will run away from it. There won't be any water. It will get wet, but there won't be any water sitting in it because there's 2-inch gap between the ground and the EMT conduit that's down in the ground. So we have the PVC pipe, 2 inches, a nail across there with the EMT sitting on top of the nail. So super cool. I am excited. Super glad that I put ours together before I went to do the community garden one. It does take a little bit of finessing. I still think that right there is, I don't know. Does it matter? Not really. Could I have RJ dig it up and scoot it over? If I decide to, it'll be tomorrow.